Welcome to this edition of the News Bulletin. In the headlines today, session of Project Vishwakarma organized, enterprising job by Shops Foundries Collective, and Rourkela Steel Plant to organize mass yoga camps to mark International Yoga Day. Now the news in detail. A workshop of the Maintenance Management Initiative Project Vishwakarma was conducted at HRD Center on 16th and 17th June. Mr. Shubhendra Das, ED Works, chaired the valedictory session. Mr. P.K. Mahanti, GM in charge, Mills and Auxiliaries, was also present on the occasion. In all, 12 executives of Hot Strip Mill, Traffic and Raw Material, RNC Laboratory, Communication Engineering Department, Civil Engineering Department and Instrumentation Departments attended the program. During the valedictory session, the dignitaries interacted with the participants and sought their feedback. They exhorted everyone to provide the best of services for bringing a real turnaround in the company. Earlier, Mr. S. Mahanti, DGM, CPTI, welcomed the gathering. He also coordinated the program along with Mr. L. Marandi, Assistant Manager, and Mr. H. C. Panda, Senior Instructor of HRD. The industrious employees of the Shops Foundries have fabricated another automated aluminium shorts making machine that has helped in improving the system efficiency as well as cost effectiveness. Notably, the department had earlier designed and developed a similar machine in October 2016 for conversion of aluminium ingots into shorts using in-house expertise. It may be noted that aluminium ingots are used in the steel melting shops as a deoxidizer in the process of steel making. Aluminium ingots or wires are used for this purpose. However, under the guidance of Mr. Ashwini Kumar, CEO RSP, it was decided to use aluminium shots or globules so as to reduce the cost of production of steel making. The foundries collective thereafter took up the challenge and with the help of structural and fabrication shop, repair construction mechanical, repair shop mechanical and mechanical shop designed and developed an arrangement for conversion of aluminium ingots into shots using in-house expertise. Both the developed machines have the capacity to produce 2.5 tons of aluminium ingots each per day if run for two shifts. Sale. Rourkela Steel Plant is going to organize mass yoga camps on 21st June to mark the 3rd International Yoga Day. The camp shall be held at Ispat Stadium, Sector 6 and Mini Stadium, Sector 22. The inaugural session will be held at 6 a.m. at Ispat Stadium, which will continue till 7 a.m. Simultaneously, a session will be held between 6 a.m. and 7 a.m. at Mini Stadium, Sector 22. In the evening, another session will be held at Ispat Stadium between 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Experts from Odisha Yoga and Nature Care Center, Sector 2, Patanjali Yoga Samiti, Sundargarh, Art of Living Center, Rourkela, and Gayatri Shakti Peeth, Sector 2, will be conducting the sessions. The program is open to the general public. Anyone interested in participating in the camp has to bring his or her own bedsheet or yoga mat. And now, a special announcement for today. In pursuant to CVC Circular Number 432017, dated 14-3-2017, the SAIL Corporate Vigilance has undertaken initiatives to administer Integrity Pledge to all the employees, their families, students and citizens to elicit wider participation in their commitment to anti-corruption. Anyone can register to take the Integrity Pledge by referring to the link in SAIL Portal, RSP Intranet or CVC website. It is worth mentioning here that the initiative has been launched by the Commission based on Vigilance Awareness Week 2016, theme of public participation in promoting integrity and eradicating corruption. An online certificate of commitment is also being provided to the citizens who take the Integrity Pledge. That's all for today's news. Namaskar.